What a bitter chill.
Right.
The altar lies ahead.
Reveal power. Ha!
Huh? Is it that Lyria?
Another foe.
Hysteria!
Knave! What did you do to Lyria? Answer!
I wouldn't interfere if I were you.
Protect us.
Lyria, stay with us.
This ain't bloody!
Why did you kidnap Lyria?
Oh, now he's got nothing to say.
I don't like it, but we have ways of making him talk.
You will pay dearly!
Does this guy eat steel for breakfast? He's strong as hell!
First Galanza, now this dude. Where does Avia find these monsters?
His name is Id. One of Avia's top three. Said to be the Skydom's strongest. No wonder he's so tough. But why would a man of his ferocity obey the church?
He may be with it.
Some details escape him, but it wouldn't explain much.
Big Jesus, little cheese, huh? Support mob is great at all, but think of yourself, man.
Lyria isn't acting like herself
to me. We must get to her.
No mercy.
This guy's too good. Can't get a clean hit on him.
Prepare
us your wings. Time's up.
Not, young one. Now it is I who shall support you. That you queen of Aster's gloom. By the lotus's seal, I find thee. Should the primeval god remain unquelled, the sun will never kiss these skies again. All my magic shall be with you.
Thanks, Estoria.
Now we're ready.
We can take it from here. We didn't come this far to lose Lyria now. Beat the sucker!
This'll show up!
Zipping around like what?
You're weaker now!
Can't get crosshairs on it!
Follow its movement! That horn will skewer you like a pig on a spit!
The temperature drops. Careful when you approach.
It's
Looks like a ranged attack. A final ace up its gauntlet.
Where'd it go?
It's moving too fast for the eye to follow. Stay calm. Learn its pattern of attack.
Line, huh? I'm down to race.
Save you again.
You okay?
I'm used to your games now.
I beg your forgiveness.
Hello?
anyone there. It's only temporary, but I fixed up the ship to get her flying again.
Oh, goody.
You don't sound very happy. Did something happen?
Lyria. She...
Hang in there. I'll come grab you guys ASAP.
Captain.
That's a bitter pill to swallow.
It was a pitiful outcome, despite my presence.
No, even I assumed they wouldn't control primal... I mean, the primeval gods. And there's the matter of Lyria's odd behavior.
Her eyes were empty, as if her soul were caged. What's more, the blue choker she wore did not sit right with me.
A blue choker? Like a collar around her neck? Could it be...
Could it be what, Roland? Is it a clue?
Possibly. Just a story I heard a while back. If rumors are to be believed, the Church of Avia has been toying with a forbidden implement.
What now?
The Mind Sealer. A tool that binds one's will, leaving them open to manipulation. Given its inhumane nature, the use of such an artifact was supposedly banned.
Ugh, if those buttheads are using something like that, then they're worse than trash!
Couldn't we just smash the cursed thing to pieces?
I don't advise using force to break it. That would put Lyria's life in danger.
Eh, I figured it wouldn't be that easy.
What about nullifying its influence?
I have a connection in Seed Hollow who knows his curios. I bet he could tell us more.
You intend to ask the family Zothba? Informants don't cooperate without a price.
Hey, deep down he's got a heart of gold. It'll work out.
Wishful thinking.
Thanks again, Roland. We'd be up the creek without you.
Always glad to help. Remember, when Mr. Fixit's on the case, nothing is impossible.
Got that right. Fixing our airship while it's stuck on a freezing mountain? Wow.
Alas, I merely applied bandages. What she really needs is servicing in Seed Hollow. And on that note, I say we take to the skies. I'll show you the way.
face.
I'm as worried about Lyria as anyone, but this ship needs a serious tune-up.
We finally caught up to Lyria, but her eyes had lost their spark. When I called her name, she didn't respond. She didn't hear me. The Lyria we know and love? It's like she wasn't in there anymore. What is Avia plotting? With so many mysteries left unsolved, I get the feeling this is just the beginning. But for now, we need to dig up info on this mind sealer thing. We flew through the night without ever stopping. I can see our next island, hugged by dawn's warming light. Call that amber glow false hope, but I'll take it.
Welcome. This is Zegagrande Skydom's largest city, Seed Hollow.
Whew. Good news is the Grand Cipher's gonna be okay.
She's in good hands. Luckily, the ship escaped severe damage. Should be a quick fix.
Sorry to keep piling stuff on you. Appreciate it, buddy.
So about this family Zothma or whatever, you know where to find
them? I sure do. Their boss, supposedly information brokers, don't exactly advertise to the public.
Sounds like you've got his stuff together.
I guess you'll find out for yourself when you meet him. Follow me. Let's start by heading to the main square. The bar should be in a back alley somewhere.
Huh. Guess that's one way to design a ship. Always cool to see how other places build their rides.
Wait till you visit the other districts. I'd love to give a grand tour, but...
No, Figgy. Besides, sightseeing will be a lot more fun once Lyria's back with us.
Very true. I'd better start brushing up on my tour guide skills.
All right.
Looking for that special loaf? Look no further.
I've got all sorts of
discount
items.
Discount greens. Buy one, get one free.
Hey, Brent,
come on, people, don't miss it.
Hello.
And pink vegetables for sale.
Oh, buy yes. From me and you'll agree.
Excuse me.
This is my
fresh veggies for sale.
Let's kick some tail.
We probably got it.
Yes.
No.
That's it!
And also...
So then...
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Can't open it.
Yep. All
Of course, Seed Hollow wouldn't be complete without a blacksmith and alliance rep. If you need to use their services, now's the time.
You've got all kinds of flowers here. No wonder the city smells so good.
I guess that's where the seed in Seed Hollow comes from.
Ready for some action? Mission complete!
Let's see. Ooh.
Welcome. I can make any weapon you want. This turned out fantastic. Leave it to me. It's a great success. Let me show you what my master has taught me. Got an order for a new weapon? It's complete. Leave it to me. What you got? We buy everything. Which weapon shall I strengthen? Leave it to me. Not bad, is it? Temper in your weapons? Leave it to me. Always strive to be strong. Unlocked. I'll unlock the power. Leave it to me. It's a great success. I can make any weapon you want. Thanks for coming.
Sword feels lighter. The path to mastery is ever long.
Put in the work, reap the reward.
around.
My, what a magnificent castle.
Calling it huge would be an insult. Bet you could spot that thing from the next skydom over.
It's been a fixture of this city since time immemorial. After all these years, I still get emotional when I look at it. Hey!
It's locked! Yeah. No!
So then?
Fair! Let's kick some tail! Daddy's ain't got nothing on you!
Right.
You're skyfarers? Sorry. You can't pass through here. The aristocracy lives in that district. It's close to the general public, so let's check elsewhere. I think I've been here before. Oh.
Hey.
Probably should have made an appointment. Oh well, we'll make it work. What's this? Neat.
This estate belongs to a VIP. Are we gonna have a problem?
Seems useful.
No, no. We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Door! Get in! Feels like I'm in a maze! A new mission.
Man, this sucks.
Totally. So much freaking work to do.
Hmm?
Say, don't you two work for Zothba?
Who's asking? Ah, snap, it's Roland. Where you been hiding, man? Thanks for always looking out for the boss.
No, no, quite the opposite. Zothby has always been the one bailing me. But enough about that. It looks like...
A pickle? Nah, man. We're swamped with work right now. Everyone in the family's fully booked.
So, if you got biz with the boss, could you maybe go chill and come back later?
Huh. I get you're busy, but we're all...
So, what I'm hearing is, once these errands have...
More or less. Not like our mountain of work is gonna get sm...
Got it. Captain? I'm in.
Me too! Beats it.
There you go. Meet your newest co-workers. And not just any...
For real?
We appreciate it. If for starters, you think you could check in with a...
Let's kick some tail!
Oh.
Hey!
Which will it be? What do you say? Will you accept it? Best of luck!
Nope.
gave my sword.
You made that look easy.
Let's see.
That worked out somehow or other.
This one? Will you take this one? We're counting on you.
Nice. Nice.
Well, all right.
Great. A new technique.
What's this? Nice find. Let's see. Ooh. We did it! And we did it together!
Let me know if you need help. Sending out the old crew signal, eh? Who should we poke?
Yo, I got the word.
Here's the deal. Some bigwig lost something in the...
I can't handle it myself without...
Talk with an Alliance rep.
I'm all ears. Can I take a look? Not bad, is it? Great success. That went well. Please, show me. Which weapon shall it strengthen? Please select a right stone for me to engrave. That went well. Any weapon you want. Come again.
Hello. This one?
There we go. Let's do it to it.
You're
stay focused.
You're bringing the whole circus, huh? You find your...
Victory lies ahead.
Follow it.
It's over. Look at we are unstoppable.
Did you ever find any less?
Let's keep it up.
It's over.
Let's go.
Roger.
Do you think I'm getting closer to master's level?
I think so. That was great.
Decimate.
About you.
Right.
Yes.
Can't lose right. Focus.
Now we're ready.
We're looking good so far. You got this.
Look at me.
Great.
Get him! Just like that. Now's our chance. Let's finish this. Tempest Flame! All together.
I'm with you. You.
Maya, that sword play.
Are you impressed?
Huh!
ready?
You're
all right.
Bringing the whole circus, huh? Keep on your toes.
That's why we love you. Looking good.
Let's go. Okay.
Just like that. We fight us on my mark.
My pleasure. Ready yourself.
Given form.
You flatter me.
Go get him!
To victory! Come
them
down!
You have the pattern of my movement.
It wasn't easy.
I've got the chance
at last! Just like that!
I'll finish this!
Weaker now! Looking good!
Pin them down!
Beat them down!
It's over!
So hurt! Looking good! Decimate!
I must find my center of focus.
Thank you. Here goes. On me! Tempest Flame! Catalina,
I'll protect you. Fall now, rested
enough!
Deal!
To me.
I hear you.
Butterfly is the
moonrise.
Shine is one.
Gale burst. We make a perfect team. We got this.
Got it.
All set.
The fun's just getting started.
Understood. Better act quick before they run. There's no enemies left, but you can take them.
Decimate. Let's go! Looking good!
That was great! We're in the whole trick now! Keep it up!
Close call!
Are you to trouble you?
Let's end it! Armor, follow me!
We made it through.
temper in your weapons? I'll unlock the power within. Got an order for a new weapon? It's complete. What do you have on you? You can expect only the best. Ah, sigil enhancements. Take care.
Surpass every barrier.
Which weapon shall I strengthen? Leave it to me. Not bad, is it? Come again.
Smiles upon Earth's bounty.
Huh? You're looking for something dangerous?
Yeah.
I'll write down what they look like.
Have you looking for a dangerous...
Okay. Yeah, I guess you could call it. Try looking in places with shade. But be careful. Never know what...
Wait. So the thing is alive? Yeah. This is making my beard bristle.
Check out my clearance item. Right?
Found anything you like?
Skies above skies. The heavens have anointed me as their beacon. Raise your eyes to the blue. That which you seek may come from above.
Raise your eyes to the blue? What are you talking about?
You're looking for something a magnet lost. Yep, no doubt about it. It's what I think it is.
Why can't you just tell us what it is? Oh, whatever. Let's move on to the next person.
Look in the shade. Above our heads. Down an alley? Is that what they're telling us?
Maybe. Guess it's time to start crawling the back streets of Seed Hollow.
Hey.
Oh.
Tell me that's the dangerous thing we've been looking for.
It's just a cat! Geez, how dangerous can it be? Come on, let's get it home.
The client is over the moon!
You could have just told him.
When I was a kid, I got scratched.
Ah, but you don't want to hit.
Can't believe we went on a wild cat chase. Why would the family Zoffa bother with boring jobs?
I believe being a good information broker means having a finger in every pie, so to speak. In any case, we're making good progress. On to the next task.
It'll lend a hand?
Couldn't have come at a better...
We're assessing the castles.
I hate to use the term.
If you see any castle guards, could you listen in? Out of sight and without getting caught, obviously.
Remember, keep it hush hush. Is there anywhere we can hide? Remember, do you think we can hide here?
I know what I saw. That Harvin was wearing white robes. Matched what was described in the intel report. They say that uniform stole out. Obviously, the Silver Wolf Corps is also nothing to sneeze at. I should have arrested that Harvin.
Avia may have already infiltrated Seed Hollow? That's bad news, but good to know.
Good for spying.
Shh. Heard the news?
Yeah. They raised the threat level for the Skydom.
They keep sending reinforcements to Tempeel and other islands. Castle defenses will be stretched thin.
It's taking a toll on the public safety team, too. The Church of Avia has been popping up.
At least we're safe here. Don't have to worry about Seed Hollow getting invaded. Just hope I don't get shipped out.
Mobilizing soldiers out of Seed Hollow is sapping the castle's defenses. People might get edgy if this leaks.
Incredible!
Alright.
Right. Right. Huh.
Remember, keep it hush hush.
Greetings, skyfarers. Welcome to Seed Hollow.
Jesus! Where can we eavesdrop without being noticed? Let's camp out here.
So my granddad said the craziest thing the other day.
Well, don't leave me hanging.
You know the Corridor of Peace? Know why they really call
it? No, why?
It's to honor an astral who once saved us.
That's a good...
What a joke.
That's what I said. They were the ones who conquered us. A compact...
Now that story I'd like to hear more about. Unfortunately, it has nothing to do with our task. I think we've heard enough. Let's go report this in.
Paxtos Toon? How'd it go? I see. I guess we'd better off... By the way, didn't you say something about needing to see the boy? He should be in by now.
Guy sure likes to dip his talons in everything, huh?
Yes. Thanks to him and his informants.
What's he in the market for? Look! I just got some rare stuff!
City's managed to stay relatively peaceful, but I'm going to do him one better.
Need something? Which will it be? Here are the details. Please come again. Good day. Have a good day.
Protect every...
Excellent.
Interesting. Intriguing. Great. Interesting.
Yeah, I think I get it. Ready for action! Good stuff! Great! Good stuff!
Progress.
Single dweller in these skies.
Really? Are you sure you're not biting off more than you can chew?
Was that too much? Anyway, time to hit the bar.
Need something? This one? What do you say? Will you accept it? We're counting on you. Have a good day.
Give it your all!
My blade! Bring my blade!
How's this?
They call it.
Looking good! Just like that!
Boom! Pin them down!
I've got you.
You've been there for
years. Really, Mark. Let's not do anything rash.
Like that!
I'll finish this!
Get him!
I'm ready.
What's this? Neat. Nice find. Ha ha ha.